By 2030, some 17 years from now, the world will need at least 45% more energy. At the same time, climate change is accelerating, and sometimes I wonder if we really do need more examples. Do we really need more incidents, more floodings, more heavy precipitation, more storms, more hurricanes, more melting, in order for all of us to realize that to continue business as usual does not come for free, that actually comes with quite a substantial price tag. So we need to change course, and it will take a lot of political will, and it will take significant investment to meet the rising energy demand whilst mitigating climate change. But the good news is that it is doable. In Europe, the clean energy revolution is already underway. It is not only a huge challenge, but we also tend to see it as a huge opportunity also to help us combat the economic crisis and to exit the economic crisis, because we can see that this sector also has a huge potential for job creation. And that is what we need more than ever. So it's an opportunity to create jobs, it's also an opportunity to diversify our economies and investment portfolios.